with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emery. These are two teams from the East. Our game is between Washington and the Tampa Bay Lightning. And before the face-off, here's Eddie.
Well, we have two teams that are intense, Doc, and they don't like each other very much, so stay tuned. I expect some fireworks here tonight.
The teams are ready, and so are we. Backstrom's got the assignment on winning the opening draw for Washington. Stamkos gets the same job for the Lightning. Hedman's cutting through the neutral zone. Gets across, looks over his options. Didn't handle it very well. Free puck. Shoots! That shot hit a man! Washington setting things up through the neutral zone. He's got it. Slid to Stamkos. Speared along by Carlson. Snapped up the wing to Ovechkin. That puck is loose on good defensive play. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Bounced off the boards to Kucherov. With a wrister, point blank save. He scores! Steven Stamkos. Tampa Bay's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. And they've won the faceoff.
By number 91, Steven Stamkos, assisted by number 77.
Back near the blue line to Johnson. No!
He had enough room to unload the shot. He got all of it, just missed wide.
Pass attempt to Kuznetsov. Slid back across from one point to the other. Good quick poke check there. Pitching this one to Johnson. Backhander to the net. Just wide with the shot. And the puck gathered in by Johnson. To Niskanen. Gets in, looks over his options here. Makes that play deep. Drouin slashed on the play, and there'll be a penalty coming up. Washington's got 2 minutes on their penalty total, and this one's for slashing. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one.
2 minutes for
loose puck taken by Eller.
8 minutes, 6 seconds.
Great shooting lane. Washington's finding its way to center ice. Pitching it to Wilson. Breakaway! Boy, what reaction. He's got it again. Good work by Carlson. Play to be made now, but terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Tampa Bay's organizing things back in the defensive zone. Let's it go. Got in the way of that one. In the defensive zone, continuing on. Washington's done a wonderful job of penalty killing, and so we're back even. Gathered in by Johansson. Lets it go. He scores! Ovechkin! A little over 9 minutes to go in the period. Only a pair of goals so far, equally divided. A face-off win, let's see what develops.
Scored by number 8, Alexander Ovechkin.
Puck is picked up by Oshie. Good jab with the stick there.
Marcus Johansson.
Directing that one to Stamkos. Tampa Bay's got possession in the defensive zone. He's alone! Outstanding save. We were looking for a red light there. Surprise. Couldn't get through there. Directed on. Terrific shot, but a great point-blank save.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
And that's an offside. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. And he steps across the line. Possession once again by Brown. Decides to skate it back toward his own end. In the defensive zone, making headway. On to Johansson. Skill play by Coburn. Freezes play. Defensive zone win. Good place to shoot from, and he does. Seeks the corner. One-timer snapped out of the air. Tampa Bay's in their own end and has possession. Gets in, and he'll look over his options. And that pass really misfired, and so they must drop back. A good cut of the pass. They can keep the pressure on. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. Inside the final minute of the period. Hung right over him and couldn't get it past.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Good job on the draw. Looking to Nemesnikov. Jabbed away by Suster. Scooped up by Callahan. Cut that right away. First period done, two goals scored, one aside.
Hey, man, be sure to get your season tickets now at this year's playoff location.
Solid win at center ice, now what? Gains the zone. Pointed to Stamkos. Right along the blue line to Strawman. Collected by Oshie. Hedman's tripped up. That should be a penalty. Tampa Bay's accelerating ahead through the neutral zone. And so now a penalty will be handed out. The Capitals are going to the box for 2 minutes, and the call is tripping. Solid, clean win. Good work with the stick. Moving it to Wilson. Possession still as he moves up the wing. Wants the shoulder of the corner here. Two sticks together, they cancel. He's in on an onside play. He's in! Oh, that's a great save by Holtby. The puck is free, now taken up by Orpik. The Capitals controlling play now in their own end. Tampa Bay seeing the penalty clock bleeding down to the last few seconds. The Capitals have killed it off. Laid on to Drew in. Great take, dangerous area. Nah, that pass has got to be better than that. Everybody has to get back. The Capitals with a center ice faceoff win. Chip to Garrison. Snapping a pass to Killorn. Gains the blue line. Dances. Guided to Suster. Fires. Didn't get through. Led on to Garrison. Shoots one. Tampa Bay is lugging it up the wing. Carried to the corner by Garrison. Gathered up by Olsner. Onside. Fantastic shutdown. Strawman's got it in his own end, headed towards center. Let's it go. Score! Great luck for the scoring team. Bad luck for the defense.
Really don't know if he could do much more than that. He's in the right shape. He drops to the butterfly to cover the bottom half of the net, but this is perfect up over top of him.
Tampa Bay's been dominating play. They didn't have a lot to show for it, but they've now broken the tie. And the faceoff's won.
Scored by number 21.
Tampa Bay's in their own end, carrying it off. Wheels it on behind his own net and looks. Possession still as he moves in his own end. Gains the zone. A shot. Oh, that was close.
In this situation, you have to hit the net.
He hit the post. Good job with the poke check. The Capitals have it up the wing, and he steps across the line. Brought ahead towards center. Still has control up the wing. Pass cut. Trying to get something generated up the wing. And play stopped because of an offside. Grabbed, the two centermen tied up, but there was a good reach there. Gets in. What'll he do? Broken up well with the poke check. That play went offside. A little under 6 minutes to be played in the second. Tampa Bay's lead is one, and it's a fresh lead. Good standing poke check by Coburn. And he steps in. In all alone. Marvelous save by Holtby. The Capitals wheel one ahead up the wing. Slides it to the point to Shattenkirk. Got it in his own end. Propelled to Paquette. Corralled it again. Washington's in control of the puck in their own end. And now it's directed to Wilson. Intercepted pass. Washington's leaving its own end. Puck is thrown to Beagle. That's a good solid poke check. Slid to Kucherov. Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Tampa Bay's in control of the puck in their own end and readying an attack. Gets in. What'll he do? Shoots one. That one blocked. Shot grabbed.
There was some room. Not enough. Great glove save.
Be sure to get next year's season tickets now. This year's locations and prices without paying extra for the first three rounds of the playoffs. This offer.
Third period just underway. Tampa Bay is continuing to probe up the wing. Keeps it going in their own end. Up the wing and moving well. Loose puck brought in by Carlson. And he carries it in the defensive zone. Solid pass up the middle to Backstrom. Moves it to the corner. Pass! Score! And this one is tied!
Ovechkin's stick was in a ready position to accept that puck and put it in as a one-timer.
His technique is good. The butterfly is really solid. He just gets beaten with a better shot here.
Over 3 minutes have been skated in the third. The winds have shifted yet again. This is going to be an interesting third period. Tampa Bay's got another face-off win. Grabbed by Hedman. And still with it in their own end. Muscled long to Kucherov. Heads on to the corner. From the outside. Got a piece of it with the glove.
1 second.
Washington's carrying on in the defensive zone. Into the attacking end. Shot. What a save.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Lugged out of the defensive zone. Passing one off now to Drouin. fires. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save. Oh, he got that. Lifted back along and down the ice, and it goes for an icing. Nice face-off work. Wanting to generate something here in the defensive zone. Shoots one. Oh, and it's off the mark.
You have to give yourself a chance. That puck cannot miss the net like that.
Puts one on. They score! What a quick answer to that one. Tampa Bay's lead is now one. They have had an advantage in time of possession, and now at a critical point in the third period, they have the lead on the scoreboard. Got possession. Moved along and in. Tampa Bay's in control of the puck through center. That puck's loose. He couldn't get through the roadblock. And angled to Garrison. Gathered up again by Alexander Ovechkin. Trying to go to Oshie. Superb defensive play by Garrison. The puck is fielded now by Backstrom. Pass attempt to Drew in. Washington's carrying through along the boards. Shot. Wow, what a glove save.
Well, if you're a shooter, you don't want to see the goaltender flash his glove like that.
Smart recovery by Garrison. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a faceoff right near him. They win it. To Connolly. Tampa Bay's in their own end, lugging it along. Pitching this one to Brown. Jabbed away by Orpik. Terrific determination by Brown. Good job with the stick. That's the way to make him pay.
Anytime you get hit in the open ice like that, that is a jolt.
Shoots. Missed.
They're not going to get a better chance than that, down by one.
Carries it to the corner. Moves behind the net. Look at this chance. Great save, point blank.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Pitching it to Burakovsky. Tampa Bay's in their own end setting things up. Oh, and everything off kilt. He won't avoid something for doing that. Down to ringside we go yet. Again, Ray, what you thinking?
It's like a bowling ball going downhill. He's just knocking over everything in front of him. It's been a real physical night.
Okay, Ray, he is a special player to watch. A big win. Let's see what happens. And the loose puck brought in by Carlson. Great job on a cut pass. Tampa Bay's in their own end, hopefully shifting from defense to offense here. Moves up along the boards. We are in the puck, checked away. Gathered up again by Carlson. Washington's in their own end and in possession. Into the end of attack. The Capitals empty their net. He's at the bench. Tampa Bay's carrying it up the wing. Nice poke check by Ovechkin. On to Alzner. Score! And this game is not over. It's tied.
No chance stopping that puck with a quick release.
The butterflies become a default position for the goaltender, Edzo. And while the shot is nice, he's down in that butterfly position way too quickly.
Alzner's tied this game up late. Does he have another in him? Maybe now? Maybe overtime? Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. Directing that one to Suster. Tampa Bay's controlling the play at center ice. To Williams. Enormous collision.
Better get your head up. That's a solid hit that he had to take there.
And a save there. A giveaway. Flings it off his glove. Score!